Okay, show me, put your hand up if you saw the rolls. 10 seconds, tell me your table. 3, 2, 1, 8, 8. Stop. Okay, times that number by 4 to find the beats per minute. Help each other out, if you're working it out. Help each other out on the table. We need to do. It's your timer. On your clipboard, you will see. Oh, we need to drop that one first. We need to see heart rate and body temperature. Right, okay. So, what we're going to do now, the time is 15 seconds. Who's measuring the heart rate on each table? Do you all know? Right, find the person that's exercising heart rate now. Find it now. Who's measuring? Who's measuring on this table? You're being measured, but who's measuring you? You're recording. Right, who? Alright, measure yourself then. Find your heart rate. Right, who's
Straight on to heart rates now, please. Have you got your minute up yet, Louis? Are you telling the testers?
44.
What's your role, Reese? Recorder.
Yes.
Tell the camera what you're recording.
I'm recording
What are you doing at the moment? Okay, time it for another minute. Jay, get your minute going again. You're timing another minute. It means wait another minute and do it again. Okay, we're going to be looking at the data we've done now. So, looking at this group, and I think we'll probably look around and find other people's data's wrong. What do you think it might be? Jason?
The people being
wrong. Oh, do you think we possibly could have done it wrong? I think we possibly could have miscounted or possibly gone over on the what sort of things could have gone wrong if it in that respect what things could have gone wrong to get the data wrong?
Like someone might have read the
monitor. Monitor could have been read wrong. What else could have gone wrong? Jessica?
The timer could have
might not have been on task and timer might have not been on task. What else might have gone wrong? Elizabeth?
People putting the finger on where we're not supposed to.
Touching the temperature bit of the thermometer, yeah? What else might have gone wrong?
Might have miscounted the heart rate.
Might have miscounted the heart rate. And it might have been, looking at this, it's a line graph, yeah. Come on, Mike, get involved. Sam and J. Jesse. Okay, do you know what we're doing on here? You know what you're doing, Claire? Okay, then let's get on. Time's on the bottom, yeah.
You're doing body temperature, yeah? Right, up here, we need to use the
right heart.
Right,
use the heart. You want to do the temperature? Are you actually?
I'm going to eat some tea.
What is it?
Oh, yeah.